Why are we going there?
The Denver MCA wants me to create a new piece. I haven't heard from them in years, and when we realized that you'd both be home...
Needless to say, they were very excited.
We're doing Annie,
put this on.
Yeah. What did I tell you?
Rewind. What is this? It's a shirt, honey, and you need to wear it or the event won't work.
All you have to do is hand out these fake coupons, okay. Huh?
Yeah.
For chicken sandwiches.
And when we're doing that, Baxter will film all the people at the counter demanding free food.
Then I rally the angry customers. I get them to storm the counters. It'll be a thing of beauty.
I don't think this is a good idea.
It's not a good idea.
No. What are you talking about? It's going to be fun like old times. You're going to be brilliant.
Yeah, what about when they recognize Annie?
We brought a disguise.
Annie's going to wear a disguise.
It's a good one.
That stinks,
I can't.
Mom.
Baxter,
yep.
Stay out of this.
Okay.
If the tabloids get a hold of this, it will be terrible for
exactly
me.
Exactly right.
Who cares? You shouldn't be in that business anyway.
Please don't say that.
You've been at it for 20 years. What have you got to show for it? A bunch of crap movies and a tampon commercial.
Caleb, oh be nice.
Was it not a tampon campaign?
It was.
Absorb all the good things in life and leave the rest to us.
Okay, come on.
Terrible tagline.
Just trying to make a living.
And I'm giving you an opportunity to be artists again.
Okay, we've been over this. A and B are still artists.
Please don't call us A and B, Mom.
Please don't call us artists, you mean?
Caleb!
I'm sorry, her popcorn flicks and Baxter's emo
yeah,
God
I
fiction
wouldn't...
is not art. It's garbage.
What is wrong with him? Dad?
Caleb, can I just say? You forget I've seen the reviews of the masterpieces you and Mom have been churning out.
Don't.
No, this he needs to hear this.
No. Andy,
all right?
Draw
Let's
ahead.
Talk about the water balloon thing. Huh?
Yeah.
Let's talk about the disastrous wife abusive piece.
About the epileptic
and then,
in the,
oh my God. The epileptic in the
okay.
antique.
Okay, all right, we get it. The pieces aren't the same without you. We know
they're
that.
They're not.
Oh, no, they're not.
No.
That's why we're doing
Shove it.
This.
Shove it up your ass. We don't need you. Your mother and I will do it ourselves. We've done it that way for years. We're trying to be nice. Thought you might want to feel part of it again, but to hell with you both.